name is Rahul.
My name is Alonzo.
Welcome to Check It Out Night at TVK8.
I'm going to be talking about OneNote.
We will also explain how to log in, your personal folder, etc.
Now, on to the collaboration space.
This is collaboration space/content library.
The collaboration space is a folder where your teacher can post websites. Like, for example, our teacher could post S'more links so we could look at our flyers.
The content library is the place where the teacher does everything. The students cannot mess with it. If a student accidentally deletes a page, then they can go to the content library and copy the page.
For example, this is all the stuff our teacher can do while we cannot.
Now on to the personal folder.
Every
student has using OneNote has a personal folder where
they can do their work.
Other students cannot access your personal folder, but the teacher can
to see if you to grade it or see if you've been doing bad things.
Cool. Did you know that you can draw in OneNote?
Well, you can. If you don't see the right color, then you can use the more colors option.
You can choose all of this.
There are also the highlighter, the marker, and the pen option. Basically, the pen is the thinnest one, the marker is the less thickest one, and the highlighter is clear, kind of clear, but it's more larger.